Tuesday isn't just election day. It's also day one for new Missouri State head coach Dana Ford. In our Bear Nation report, Ford's first year at the Bears' helm tips off against Oral Roberts at 7 p.m. in JQH Arena. Now, while we understand this will be a transition year for the Bears, it's hard to contain excitement for a fresh start. That start, though, comes with expectations for Ford, and at this point, we don't even know where to set the bar, with names like Jared Ritter still uncertain for game one. Monday, Ford said these last 24 hours are about mental preparation for that first tip-off.
Well, we're just trying to, mentally get ourselves right to go up against another Division I team for the first time under lights. And for so many of our guys who are eligible to play, it's going to be their first game under lights against Division I talent. And so we will find out a lot more about our group tomorrow than probably what we have through 29 practices.
Now, while basketball season is coming up, football is starting to wind down. Saturday marks senior day for Missouri State, and it comes with quite the opponent. Undefeated number one North Dakota State arrives in Springfield looking to ruin the seniors' final homestand. The Bison have already clinched the conference and a spot in the FCS playoffs. That means it's largely pride versus pride on Saturday. But opponent aside, head coach Dave Steckel says the game is a chance to say thank you to the guys who've given so much to this program.
They've given a lot to this university as far as their toil, their hard work and perseverance. So to me, it's something really special. You're honoring people that have given 4 or 5 years of some extremely hard work and dedication to this university.
It's just an opportunity for really for us to appreciate our seniors. Because, I mean, this is their last home game. So, I mean, everything they put in and the work they've done for us, just appreciating them.
With your Tuesday morning sports, I'm Matt Vereen.